Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. And here we are, the start of the match. Newcastle United's lineup. Brighton will play with these players today. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Neatly intercepted. Pascal Gross. Well read by the defender. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Tielemans.
No booking from the referee, just a free kick. Mbappe. Dembele. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Gross. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Gross. Promising build-up until that challenge. Striding forward, purposefully. Now the possibility for a cross. Good deep cross. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Dembele. And Newcastle on the attack.
He's got his shot off now.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Well, that'll be a throw. Return pass. Well, they're sitting off the opposition here, and that can invite pressure. Now Marcus Rashford.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Threading it through. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
The shot's on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. And in it goes.
Jahan Bakhsh!
Good work by the goalkeeper.
And shoots!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. Now that will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Good challenge. Threading it through. He's through here. Now they have the advantage. He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. And then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
So Newcastle United have the lead. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Whipped in from the wide area. And Newcastle's lead being threatened here a little bit. I must say they have got another gear or two to go to, and maybe when they consider this first half at half-time, if that...
Shot's on here. Oh. Oh, penalty for Newcastle. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
He scored from the spot.
Slide rule stuff from the spot.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
Restarting at 2-0. 3 minutes to be added on.
Jahan Bakhsh.
Good forward play from them. Well, that's half-time. Good first half from Newcastle United. We'll see how they do in the second half now. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United.
Shot on! Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Tielemans.
Neatly intercepted.
Dembele. Here's a chance to attack.
And now the shot!
Corner here for Newcastle United.
But here comes the corner.
He's coming forward with some danger.
He could cross it from here. Saw the goal and went for it. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
It was a good chance, but against this goalkeeper, you sometimes wonder whether they're ever going to score. They have done now.
Yeah, you can't be expected to keep on stopping them if you keep on offering up chances.
Tielemans.
And here's the shot. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from...
Now they've got a free kick here. Tielemans. There's some potential in this move.
He got in the way.
Promising build-up until... That challenge. Pascal Gross.
Well, they could pose some danger now, taking on the defenders. And it's a shot now!
And it's gone for a corner. It is all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways, certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal, and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
They've got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. Pascal Gross.
They can be quick on the break now.
Now Davis.
Jahan Bakhsh. That's a brilliant challenge.
Tielemans.
This could be a chance. He can cut it back now.
Corner for Newcastle United. A substitute coming on. to try and repair the damage now.
Here's the chance.
Plenty of power, but not too much direction.
Newcastle needed this, you felt. They hadn't been perhaps at their best, but they've put together a really consistent performance. They've been in control for much of this match, and they should win it now.
It threads it through. Now, Dembele! Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Looking for teammates in the middle. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Now, this looks promising. It's a good cross, and they get it away. Rashford.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. It's finished now.
Liverpool 0, Southampton 1, Newcastle United 3, Brighton & Hove Albion 1, Sunderland 1, Huddersfield Town 1, West Bromwich Albion 2, Stoke City 2. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with...
Well, it's very early in the season, but we have the top two involved today, and it could have a lot of significance down the road a ways. Join us at the London Stadium, and it's live. Newcastle United, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Brighton and Hove Albion.
Yeah, cracking performance, and 1-3-1, but probably won't have it all their own way here. I think they'll get a draw.
West Ham United's lineup is this. We put it up as a 5-2-3. It could be 3-4-3, couldn't it, if the wide players get forward from the back?
Yeah, I think it's one of those. It could be anything, the manager.
He's got his shot off now. He's scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Newcastle United are leading here. Here's Ibe. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. And the wall lined up in the right place.
Gone for placement, got his bearings wrong.
Tielemans. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Shot on!
Good block.
It's another goal! Oh, they've got another one, Alan!
They're on a roll here.
Restarting at 2-0. Obiang. No nonsense defending from him.
Alan, we're dealing with a rumour mill here, aren't we, regarding this manager and the fact that some national teams are looking to bring him into international management. What do you think?
Yeah, I don't know how much substance there is, Martin, in these rumours, but what you've got to say is he's earned his stripes in club football, done very well, been around for quite a while now, and maybe deserves the chance.
Tielemans. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Dembele!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Excellent vision. Dembele. He might be through. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Guided through. They've got the ball back by that interception. Disappointed with that touch. Tielemans. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
The shot's on!
Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
And shoots!
And he knocks in the goal. He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it. Very good for Newcastle today. Another goal from them. And it looks as though they're going to
chalk up another win.
Yeah, they've taken the chances when they've come, thoroughly deserved.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Good challenge here. Rashford. Well, it's worked out well for us all, hasn't it, this one, with the top two clashing here. And we'll see what the manager's team talk or press talk about his team will have in terms of effect on their play today. He was very high in his praise for them.
Yeah, and you wouldn't imagine that they need to trying to steer it through.
The referee has indicated
2 more minutes to play of added time. Now, this looks promising. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today, but... Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. On the attack here.
He's got his shot off now. Up for grabs here.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Now Marcus Rashford. And it's for the ball. And he's trying to get it away. There's good progress with this attack.
And here's the shot.
There'll be a signal here at the corner. It's time for some fresh legs here. But here comes the corner.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
He's blocked that well. Well, they're going to take off the forwards, as often is the case, being substituted. One goal, he might have thought with the time left he might get more, but he's happy to get the one, I'm sure.
Yeah, and it was a well-taken goal. And
he's through here.
And a big clearance, out of danger and out of play in the end.
Delivered into the box. Defended well.
Rashford. Lema. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. There's some potential in this move. It's Jordan Ibe. Oh, he's through.
Shot on!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Lema. That would be a throw. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Really trying to win possession here. Joel Matip. Lema. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. He's put in the corner. It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Comes in with a tackle. That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. And now the shot!
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Possession changes feet. Well, we've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't...
Rashford!
Out in front of goal.
Shots on here.
That's a good block. It's Jordan Ibe. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. And that...
Arsenal 1, Sunderland 1, Chelsea 1, Manchester City 2, Crystal Palace 3, West Bromwich Albion 0, Stoke City 1, Everton 1, Swansea City 0, Liverpool 0, Watford 1, Tottenham Hotspur 0, West Ham United 0, Newcastle United 3. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with 25 points. In second, rising up the table, are Manchester City with 19 points. In third and falling are West Ham United with 18 points. In fifth and falling are Chelsea with 16 points. In sixth, climbing the table, are Everton with 15 points. In seventh, rising up the table, are Watford with 15 points. In 8th, moving down, are Tottenham Hotspur with 14 points. Bottom of the table, Nottingham Forest with 3 points. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 5 points. 3rd bottom, Sunderland with 7 points. Champions Cup. Athletic Bilbao 0, Chelsea 1. Inter 3, Rangers 1. Lille 1, Schalke 1. PSV 0, Newcastle United 2. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Blackpool 1, Yeovil Town 0. Carlisle United 6, Stevenage 1. Chesterfield 1, Barnet 1. Crawley Town 1, Burton Albion 2. Port Vale 1, Crewe Alexandra 0. Huddersfield Town 1, Newcastle United 3. Watford 1, Everton 0. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with 31 points. In second, Manchester United with 26 points. Champions Cup. Borussia Dortmund 1, Real Madrid 2. Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Chelsea 1. Burnley 0, Watford 1. Everton 2, Swansea City 1. Newcastle United 2, Arsenal 0. Nottingham Forest 0, Stoke City 1. Sunderland 0, Crystal Palace 0. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with 34 points. In second, Manchester United with 26 points. In third, climbing the table are Watford with 24 points. In fourth and falling are Manchester City with 23 points. In fifth, rising up the table are Everton with 21 points. In sixth, moving down are West Ham United with 21 points. In seventh and falling are Southampton with 20 points. In eighth, moving down, are Chelsea with 19 points. Bottom of the table, West Bromwich Albion with 5 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom and falling are Nottingham Forest with 7 points. Third bottom, climbing the table, are Sunderland with 8 points. Fourth bottom, Liverpool with 11 points. Fifth bottom, moving down, are Huddersfield Town with 13 points.
Well, it's very early in the season, but we have the top two involved today, and it could have a lot of significance down the road a ways.
Stay tuned as we bring you all the action from Old Trafford, and it's live.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and our match today comes from the Premier League. Today's game, Manchester United against Newcastle United.
Manchester United line up today. Number 1, David De Gea. Number 40, Amit Alistando. Number 31, Nemanja Matić.
Just a quick word on this super scoring season for the visiting team today.
Well, they've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch too.
Number 9, Romelu Lukaku. And number 14, Julian Draxler.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off. And when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Newcastle United's lineup. Newcastle United, very happy with their recent form. Their last game they won against Arsenal.
Yeah, good solid 2-0 victory. They all played well, but might have to settle for a draw here.
Anthony Taylor is the man in charge of the game today. It's the kick-off, and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Well, this attack has got a bit typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Making sure there's no turnover. Nemanja Matić. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. He might be through. Going for goal! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So Newcastle United have the lead. Pogba. Nemanja Matić. It's looking good, this move. And it's a penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
Oh,
Well, he's guessed the right way, and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Lukaku. Promise. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Mustn't give it away now.
Tielemans.
In on the goalkeeper. Dembele! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
He can't have scored this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly. Oh, his team haven't been at it. And look at the manager's face. He can't believe what they're giving him out there.
Restarting at 2-0. Pogba. Eric Bailly. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. What a good tackle that was. Very well timed. Good strong tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Break still on.
Tielemans.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Good vision. Into the attacking third. Well, the host club today are just on fire. They've won their last five games. If they can turn it into six, well, they'll be thumbing through the record books to see.
Dembele flung himself forward and headed the ball in.
Well, it takes a bit of bottle, a bit of courage. He had plenty.
What a good moment and a good goal for Newcastle United.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Eric Bailly. Promise. Now Marcus Rashford. Guiding it through.
Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper.
Romelu Lukaku.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, that's good support play from his teammates. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
3 minutes of added time.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Nemanja Matic. The referee blowing for half time. It's 3-0 here. Alan, sum it up for us. Is the team that's winning so good, or is it that the team that's losing that's so bad, or maybe a bit of both?
It is a bit of both. I mean, I didn't expect the losing team to be quite so bad as this. They've been shocking.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. He might be through.
Going for goal! In on the goalkeeper. Dembele!
Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Sancho. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
A real opening for him. Pulls it back now.
Not too much time for extra touches here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. That's United's free kick. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now this looks promising. Good cross into the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Maybe Borussia Dortmund fans will have a new hero very soon. That's what we're leaning towards with all the...
And shoots!
Good block.
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. But he's got his fist to it.
He's blocked that well. And the referee right on the spot there to give the handball. And some movement from the Manchester United bench. There's going to be a substitution now.
Shot on! It should be!
Julian Draxler. Good interception. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Tielemans! The shot's hit the post!
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Gomez. Sancho. Moving forward again, and Newcastle United.
The shot's off!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Manchester United having to force the play here.
Well, it's not going to be a complicated approach now. Long balls into the box from any angle. It's all about...
The break is definitely on.
Surely! Goal!
It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here. That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Different angle on it here. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Getting forward well as a team now. Challenges for the ball. Dembele, the confidence that this guy is showing in possession of the ball today.
He's showing his class, he's a top-class competitor, and it's coming to the fore out there.
A good run towards the near post. And it's in for Newcastle. And Newcastle United have the goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now Bailly. Played back. Pogba. Rashford with the ball now.
Tielemans,
very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Pogba. Well, they could pose some danger now. Dembele.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum of
Rashford.
New cup and shoots.
The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Good ball aimed at Marcus Rashford.
Great goal!
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure. I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those, a thumping effort.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal. It's finished here. Played forward, a bit of menace.
The Football Association Challenge Cup. Bristol Rovers 1, Birmingham City 1. Burton Albion 2, Rotherham United 1. Charlton Athletic 2, Barnet 0. Cheltenham Town 1, Wycombe Wanderers 2. Doncaster Rovers 2, Coventry City 3. Exeter City 2, Colchester United 2. Fleetwood Town 2, Scunthorpe United 2. Champions Cup. Athletic Bilbao 0, Inter 0. Chelsea 3, Rangers 0. Schalke 1, Manchester City 0. Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Arsenal 1. Newcastle United 1, Stoke City 1. Nottingham Forest 1, Watford 1. Sunderland 1, Swansea City 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? Arsenal 1, West Ham United 1. Crystal Palace 2, Newcastle United 1. Everton 0, Liverpool 0. Huddersfield Town 1, Chelsea 1. Stoke City 1, Southampton 0. Watford 1, Manchester City 3. West Bromwich Albion 0, Burnley 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with 38 points. In second, rising up the table, are Manchester City with 30 points. In third and falling are Manchester United with 30 points. In fourth, moving down, are 28 points. In fifth with 27 points. Climbing the table are Burnley with 25 points. Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Stoke City 1, Burnley 2, Everton 2, Chelsea 2, Arsenal 1, Liverpool 2, Huddersfield Town 1, Newcastle United 4, Watford 0, Nottingham Forest 1, Tottenham Hot. Arsenal 2, Huddersfield Town 1, Burnley 2, Liverpool 1. Crystal Palace 2. Brighton and Hove Albion 2. Everton 0. Sunderland 1. Manchester United 1. Chelsea 0. Stoke City 1. West Ham United 0. Swansea City 0. Newcastle United 1. Tottenham Hotspur 0. Manchester City 1. Watford 0. Southampton 3. West Bromwich Albion 1, Nottingham Forest 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Watford 1. Chelsea 3, Stoke City 0. Huddersfield Town 1, Manchester United 1. Liverpool 1, Arsenal 3. Manchester City 1, West Bromwich Albion 0. Newcastle United 2, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Southampton 2, Swansea City 1, Sunderland 1, Burnley 1, West Ham United 2, Crystal Palace 2. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with 45 points. In second, rising up the table are Manchester City with 39 points. In third and falling are Manchester United with 38 points. In fourth, Southampton with 34 points. In fifth, climbing the table are Watford with 31 points. Burnley 1, Manchester United 2, Liverpool 3, Swansea City 0, Manchester City 1, Chelsea 0. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Birmingham City 1, Newcastle United 3, Bolton Wanderers 1, Brentford 2, Bradford City 0, Arsenal 2, Burnley 2, Mansfield Town 0, Cardiff City 2, Liverpool 1, Carlisle United 1, Blackburn Rovers 1, Charlton Athletic 3, Fleetwood Town 1, Chelsea 4, Southampton 1, Coventry City 1, Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Derby County 0, Barnsley 1, Everton 1, Middlesbrough 0, Ipswich Town 0, Bristol City 1, Manchester City 2, Hull City 0, Manchester United 2, Shrewsbury Town 0, Norwich City 1, Milton Keynes Dons 0, Oldham Athletic 1, Colchester United 1, Oxford United 1, Arsenal 3, Burnley 0. Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Newcastle United 0. Chelsea 2, Nottingham Forest 0. Crystal Palace 0, Tottenham Hotspur 1. Huddersfield Town 3, Sunderland 0. Manchester United 1, Everton 0. Southampton 0, Liverpool 2. Stoke City 3, West Bromwich Albion 1. Watford 2, Swansea City 2. Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Huddersfield Town 0, Burnley 2, Swansea City 1, Everton 1, Tottenham Hotspur 0, Liverpool 5, West Bromwich Albion 0, Newcastle United 1, Manchester United 3, Nottingham Forest 2, Crystal Palace 2, Sunderland 0, Watford 2, West Ham United 2, Chelsea 2. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Newcastle United with 47 points. In second, Manchester United with 47 points, but only behind on goal difference. In third, Manchester City with 43 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In fourth, Southampton with 35 points. In fifth, Watford with 35 points, but only behind on goal difference. In sixth, rising up the table are Burnley. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Arsenal 2, Crystal Palace 0. Blackburn Rovers 0, Cardiff City 1. Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Bournemouth 2. Burnley 1, Everton 1. Colchester United 1, West Ham United 0. Fulham 1, Newcastle United 2. Huddersfield Town 2.
Well, you recognise him, I know, but he's definitely on view today. The top scorer in the league, and it's live. Well, we're going to keep a special eye on Everton today as the game gets underway here. Got the Everton lineup for you. Benjamin Mendy starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Crafting the through pass. In with a chance. Mbappe. Picked up easily by Pickford. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Victor Wanyama. Baptistão. Dembele. Dembele. And here's the shot. Got in the way. All the spotlight at the moment on the manager and the talk of him taking on some international commitments as well.
Interesting. I mean, he's clearly a talented club manager now, managing an international side.
To take the lead. It's gone in, but maybe it will. Wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
Victor Wanyama spotted that well and intercepted. Everton on the attack.
Tielemans.
Victor Wanyama.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Now Marcus Rashford. That's good movement forward here. Shots on here. And that shot's blocked very quickly. It's looking good, this move.
Mbappe.
And he bangs it away.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Tielemans. Mbappe.
Moving forward again. And Newcastle United. Throw in now. Dembele. Rashford. But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he... he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes then.
On the attack here.
Mbappe.
Mbappe. Good clearance.
Tielemans.
Mbappe! That's
picked up easily by Pickford. Tielemans.
Into the attacking third.
Ricardo Pereira.
Well, it'll be two added minutes. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Baptistão.
Going forward well.
Good. Strong tackle. Well, that's half time at good first half from Newcastle United. We'll see how they do in the second half now. Now they can go forward, having won the ball.
Going for goal!
Great save! And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
In goes the corner.
It's still... Ah, it's a penalty!
That's that, Rashford.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
And here they are on the attack.
In quickly, and that will clear the danger.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Well, I was expecting better from this player. I mean, he's got the second half to remedy the situation.
The equaliser here.
Goalkeeper makes a save. That's a comfortable save.
Here's the chance.
Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Well, I like the look of this attack. Tielemans.
On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago. But it rather left them dismayed in the end. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Could be dangerous.
Cleverly done.
Goalkeeper can up. Shots on here. That's hit the bar. In with a chance.
That'll be a corner for Newcastle.
Rashford with the ball now.
Today's transfer news involves Manchester City, at least speculation that Manchester City about to do a deal.
Well, all
Rashford, how did he save that?
He's from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
They decide.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Gomez likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure.
Tielemans.
Dembele. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Crisp defending there. The shot's on!
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Shot got in the way,
and this is going to be a throw. Dembele,
and is this the Rashford
from nowhere to such prominence in a matter of months? Marcus Rashford.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front, a strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, they're in a good position here.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Rashford.
And shoots! Oh, it's the post!
Victor Wanyama. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. And the referee blows for handball. Now Marcus Rashford. Stopped emphatically and just as well.
There is.
Burnley 1, Manchester City 0. Crystal Palace 1, Huddersfield Town 1. Everton 0, Newcastle United 2. Liverpool 0, Manchester United 2. Stoke City 2, Arsenal 0. Swansea City 1, West Ham United 0. Arsenal 1, Manchester United 3. Brighton and Hove Albion 2, Swansea City 2. Chelsea 3, Crystal Palace. Newcastle United 2, Bromwich Albion 0. Nottingham Forest 1, Burnley 2. Southampton 1, Tottenham Hotspur 1. Sunderland 1, Liverpool 3. West Ham United 0, Watford 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Manchester United with 56 points. In second, Newcastle United with 53 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In third, Manchester City with 46 points. In fourth, Burnley with 42 points. In fifth, Tottenham Hotspur with 38 points. In sixth, climbing the table are Watford with 38 points, but only behind on goal difference. In seventh, rising up the table are Chelsea with 37 points, with a game in hand on the team above. In eighth, moving down are Southampton with 37 points, but only behind on goal difference. Bottom of the table, Sunderland with 15 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 17 points. Third bottom, Nottingham Forest with 20 points. Fourth bottom, Brighton and Hove Albion with 24 points. Fifth bottom, Swansea City with 25 points.
Newcastle United, a real spring in their step on the back of that home win in their previous game against West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, really good, solid win, efficient 2-0. And I can see them carrying it on and winning again.
This is the Lille lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but... In front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a left foot on the front foot. We'll wait and see.
Newcastle United's lineup.
Real chance.
Excellent work from the keeper.
And that will be a corner for Newcastle.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Mbappe.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper's done well.
Yassine Benzia.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
He's got support here.
He's got his shot off now.
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Mbappe. There's some potential in this move.
Shots on here. Well, he's knocked it in. And they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it.
So it's Newcastle United in front.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
There's good progress with this attack.
And that to post.
And they've cut it out.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
They've opened them up here.
Can really get at the opposition here. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Mbappe.
They've got numbers in this attack.
Lovely ball. Real chance. Has to score. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Restarting at 2-0.
Da Costa.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does. And
in with a chance. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Tielemans.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Now Marcus Rashford.
Now here's a chance.
Tielemans.
Rashford! Rashford!
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Yassine Benzia.
And there goes the whistle.
Teams lined up, ready to go for the second half of this Champions Cup match for a place in the quarterfinals.
A little bit tense.
Shot on!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper.
Tielemans.
Mbappe! Mbappe! I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Getting forward well as a team now. Tackle here. Now Marcus Rashford. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
Lionel Messi.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Yassine Benzia.
Moving forward again. And Newcastle United.
It's Messi.
Messi trying his luck from a long way away. Brave to take that on, Alan. He wasn't far away.
He's got a history of finding the back of the net from these distances.
Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. The newspapers are full of the story, aren't they? Speculation that Manchester United are closing in on a target.
I've heard that the fee, if it goes through, will be about 45 million, which I think is a bargain, you know.
Drills it in. Fine save he's made there. Not let the ball escape his grasp.
Made the challenge well.
And now Messi.
Dembele, bit of space for him, now out on the wing. Messi.
And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, they've got a chase with the turnover. Possession, they could be vulnerable. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of the shots on here. A real miscue here.
Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player.
Tielemans.
Dembele. Good forward play from them.
Lille have possession here.
Yassine Benzia.
To score! Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
The shot's on!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
An incisive pass. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? It's Messi! It's a goal!
Well, they have scored yet again. They are a team to really admire the way they've gone about their business today. No slacking.
No, I didn't expect, actually, that this team would win quite so comfortably, but they've been top-notch today.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
Nothing.
A real chance here. Bounce back off the post.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Tielemans.
Proper tackle, that.
Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Neatly intercepted. And the referee brings it.
Newcastle.
Champions Cup. Bayer Leverkusen 1, Real Madrid 1. Lille 0, Newcastle United 4. The Football Association Challenge Cup. Arsenal 3, Everton 1. Newcastle United 2, Bristol City 0. Norwich City 1, Millwall 2. Preston North End 1, Chelsea 2. Liverpool 1, Crystal Palace 1. Watford 0, Stoke City 1.